Hello, this is Susan Taylor Shire. This is Treasure Chest Tuesday, and you are in the middle of Soul Mastery. I'm always thrilled to be with you for our weekly times together of support, love, wisdom, and clearing the path for your greatest emergence. So, I seem to be into the birth process. I don't know what quite that's about, but there is such a huge energy in this time for birthing that I have to talk about it some more. So, we're in February and things have lightened up. It's almost like what you want to birth is starting to come towards, if it hasn't already birthed, coming into the birth canal. So you've been pregnant for how many years of all these things, and there's been difficulties and there's been intensity and there's been all this going on keeping you from allowing this creation to come all the way through. Well, this is the time to say, yes, I am ready to allow this creation to come all the way through. What I've talked about, what I've dreamed about, what I've hesitated about for a long time, it's time for that to come through. And there's a lot of energy, and astrologically, there's things coming down from Uranus and all sorts of things that are helping to create the surfboard for this birth to be easy. And one of the things I want to point out is some of the difficulties we have around birthing something relate to our own personal relationship to birth. So think back to what your mother told you about your birth. What was that like for you? You might not remember, but she might say, oh, you know, this happened and that happened. And you might look at it metaphorically and go, oh, wow, that's symbolic of how I work with life. Like a C-section might be, I always jump out too fast. I'm always ahead of myself. Or I was very late coming out. It was 2 weeks later than the due date. Well, there's going to be something that follows you in that regard down the road. Now, for those of you who have given birth, as some of us have, there's also a pattern there that relates to how you give birth to a child, how you start things. How you start things, is it easy for you? Do you hold back? All that kind of stuff will relate to A, your physical birth, B, the way you have birthed some of your children. If you have a number of children, maybe it was a little different, but look at the pattern in there and have fun with it. The way you've looked at projects before, new projects, whether it's going to college for the first time, going to kindergarten, moving to a new location, those are all births. Look back on your life and go, I see that when I'm coming up to the move, I'm all excited, but the minute I get on the plane, train, or automobile, I just can't do it. I just go into freeze mode. Notice that and see how it relates to what it is that your dreams are in this year. Beyond just saying I want more abundance, what do you truly want to land in life now? And this is a year for it to land. So looking at what it is that's in the way, looking at your physical birth process and birthing another process will help you to understand what might be your challenge. It will also relate to how you first came to planet Earth. And for those of you who have done a reading, a soul reading with me, Akashic Record soul reading with me, then you will know what your soul challenge is. And you can apply that to your daily life and this big thing that you want to bring forward, okay? So if you had difficulty coming in the first time because you bought into somebody else helping you get here, then you might have trouble, your challenge might be, I'm waiting for somebody to say, it's okay for me to do this. Instead of going, I'm doing it. I'm coming through because the power of the universe is with me. All love fuels my creation, you see? So look back at that and see how it pertains to what it is you're trying to birth now, okay? So Keep that energy of emergence, embodiment, bringing forth going. It's not just action and goals and success. It's bringing forth. And your connection to your intuitive wisdom is essential. Perceiving and knowing what wants to be brought forth versus trying to figure it out, second guess yourself, and wait for somebody else to tell you that it's okay to do what you want to do. See? Okay, great. And mostly have fun with it. The birth process is meant to be like a water slide into life. And that's how you want to rearrange this year and make it a water slide into life. And let all of that universal love support guide you and allow you to feel like you're not alone. You're always taken care of. All is well. Okay? Have fun with all of this. And if you want more from me, I'm at soulmastery.net. I do these videos weekly. You can join my email list, and we have lots of opportunities from the email list and lots of free things there to the monthly Sacred Soul Circle, where you can have your questions answered by me and my guides, and we always do an incredible journey to be able to connect to your soul resources. And the thing I'm announcing this week is the Soul Mastery Soul Coaching 6-month training. Oh my gosh. So go to the website soulmastery.net and you'll see that front and center and see if that is just for you in what you want to birth this year, how that can help you in magnificent sacred ways. I am with you always in what it is you want to bring forward.